Hello everyone. If you have watched my last video, how to stake and farm cake-bnb liquidity provider pool in Pancakeswap using Trust Wallet, I stake my cake and BNB token coin on Pancakeswap farm's liquidity provider tool. I even stake some cake-bnb. As you can see, I have some little cake on and also some of the cake-BUSD. As you can see, this cake-BUSD and cake-BNB have very low APR return. One is 60% and another one is around 66. So after using this pool for around 10 days, I figured it out. I think it's better to use Pancakeswap auto compounding syrup pools. So there is a couple of points I would like to talk here. Why exactly I switch my Pancakeswap liquidity provider cake-bnb token to the Pancakeswap auto compounding syrup pools? There are a couple of reasons behind this. For the first, the APR is very high on this auto syrup pools compared to the cake-bnb liquidity provider token that Pancakeswap farms have it. For the second, syrup pools title says it is an auto cake, so anything I will be earning in this auto cake will be reinvested again. So it will be re-stakes and I will be earning reward from my reward. This is like a extra out of the ice on the cake. So there is also a small benefit. If you do all these stuffs manually, you will have to pay some small amount of transaction fee. But if you stake your cake token coin on this auto compounding syrup pools, all these smart transactions are waived, so it will be free of cost. With that being said, let's get it started. Welcome back to yet another YouTube video. My name is Keshav. If you haven't already, consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. Like this video and share this video with others. With that being said, let's get it started with the unstaking cake-bnb liquidity provider token coin. First, I'm going to unstake my cake-bnb liquidity provider pools token. So I'm going to click minus now and gonna click max and confirm it. There will be a small amount of network fee. I'm going to send it. It is pending now. So it's confirmed now. So I should be receiving my cake reward in my wallet. The cake balance I have in my Trust Wallet is the reward that I received from my Pancakeswap liquidity provider farms. So I received my reward cake. So let's go back to the Pancakeswap again, to the farm, and I'm going to unstake my cake BUSD liquidity provider token coin also. So let's click to minus again and gonna click to the max again and confirm. Again, there will be a small network fee. I'm going to send it. Pending confirmation. I should be receiving my cake annual percent return. So let's head to my Trust Wallet and see. I had 0.6614 cake previously, so I'm going to tab it here. So that's the reward I received from providing the liquidity to the Pancakeswap farms. So now let's remove our liquidity from our liquidity pool. So to remove your liquidity token coin from your Pancakeswap, you have to go to this Pancakeswap and tap to this liquidity. There you can see your list of the coin that you stake for the liquidity provider and tap to one of them and click to remove. I'm going to choose max, so 100% remove. Click approve. There will be a small network fee. I'm going to send it. So I should be receiving cake and BNB. So this one is done now. Similarly, I'm going to remove my cake BUSD from my liquidity provider tool. Remove max. There is a 6.9 cake and 134. So everything is done now. I should have my all the cake token and BNB BUSD balance on my trust wallet. So let's go to the trust wallet and see. And I should have my cake as well. Basically, I would like to swipe some cake using my Binance Smart Chain balance so I can have more cake to auto compounding syrup pools. Let's go to the browser, Pancakeswap. From BNB, I want to choose the cake. So how much I can have with the maximum 12? So maybe just buy the 10 cake so I can have little balance for the other thing. And swipe it. Basically, I'm swiping my smart BNB with my cake token coin. There is a price changes. I'm going to accept it and confirm the swipe. There is a little amount of network fee again, and I'm going to send it. So I should have my cake in my wallet now. Let's go back to the trust wallet. Yes. So let's stake all these 30 token coin on Pancakeswap auto compounding syrup pools. Let's go to the browser option again, Pancakeswap, menu bar, go to this pool option and auto cake. I'm going to enable this one. There will be a small network fee. I'm going to send it. So my contract is enabled now. Now I can stake it. So I'm going to click stake and click max. So I'll be staking 30.41 cake token coin on this Pancakeswap auto compounding syrup pools. I'm going to confirm it. There is again a network fee. I'm going to send it. Confirm me. So your fund has been staked in the pool. This is done now. The current APY, annual percent of yield, is 124%. I hope you learn how to unstake your cake-bnb or cake-busd liquidity providers token from Pancakeswap farms and stake your cake token on auto compounding syrup pools. This is all in this video. If you like the video, do subscribe to the channel, like the video, share this video with others. Until then, take care and see you.